Now he spins on a fastball here and drives one to deep right field. And that is into the right field seats. It's a home run. A two-run blast to straightaway right field, his second home run of the game, and it gives the Indians a 3-1 lead.
Boy, and for how well he's pitched so far, it's hard to believe that he could stand to be the losing pitcher, but that's a scenario he faces now as he serves up the lead on this home run.